even after enduring all of that, he came out so humbled and ready to serve his people with no resentment in his soul, and still have nothing but pure love in your heart.
I take so many things for granted on a daily basis, and like we all do, but seeing the fact that he didn't have freedoms and opportunities that we have, there's a lot of stuff that I'm taking.